sold-out arena in Portland. Game 6 of the Western Conference semifinals here. Welcome, everyone, to the NBA playoffs on 2K Sports. This is Kevin Harlan alongside Clark Kellogg and Greg Anthony with Doris Burke on her sideline. Look at Portland with their hometown fans cheering them on. They'll look to close out this series and complete the upset.
Wow. And the fans will play a role tonight, guys. You can tell that already. I mean, they're determined to help this team close it out. They're treating this game like it's a game 7, like there's no tomorrow.
Yeah, and even though it's...
And Golden State looking at who they've got. The defensive stalwarts, Green and Bogut, are down low. Steph, Clay, and Dre on the perimeter. And here's Anthony from the arc. It's good. He makes his first shot of the game. For Curry. Knocks it loose. Second shot opportunity. And it's blocked by Whiteside. They get it back. The Trey. And there's Stephen Curry on the assist by Iguodala. Back at 6. For 3. And the shot is good. Henderson's got his first 3 points of the game. It's to Iguodala. Golden State moving the ball around. Bogut with a screen on right side. A timely screen gave him a step, and he took it all the way.
Outstanding start from three-point range. Their shooters are on fire.
Really makes them a hard team to guard because they space you out so well.
Now here's Curry. Iguodala outside. There's the triple. That's good.
Not the biggest fan of that shot, but he had the space to get it off, so why not? Just love players who they can count on to give that extra defensive.
And he clearly is one of those guys, Greg. We saw it right there. Nice work forcing that miss.
A shot by Lillard, wide open. Gets the three-pointer to fall. Heyman inside. He's against Azili. Curry passes to Iguodala. Shoots the three. It's Curry. That time on the assist. Pike. Here's Lillard. And the pass to Anthony. And the officials whistle a foul on the shot. The bucket's good. He'll go to the line. Second free throw, no good. Warriors trail by 4. Livingston pushes to Barnes. And it's good. Assisting on the play with Livingston. 41 seconds left in the first quarter. And Lillard gets to Aminu. After Lillard takes a 3. There it is, his second make of the game. He's missed 5. This one.
It's been a point of emphasis, no doubt, to make sure they attack the rim offensively.
I love the fact they're not settling for outside shots. Keep attacking that rack.
They've got Whiteside. Henderson out there with Damian Lillard. Then it's Anthony. And it's Vonleh in at the foursome. From close range.
Just tentative in the paint. Lacking a little bit of confidence allows the defender to recover and contest that shot. Man, can you always depend a pass? Money.
Lillard, the pass to Anthony. And stolen by Barnes. And now, in transition, it's Barnes. Here we go. They now take the lead.
Great deep. Picked it off. And took it all the way for 2 points. I mean, it was flashy, no doubt, but still, it only counts for 2. 2 is all.
Iguodala, that's a 2-pointer, and he buries that one, drilling the rim on. Bogut's got 3 rebounds so far in the game. And that one's good, Barnes.
And, I mean, come on now. You know he doesn't miss too many open looks like that.
Now here's Henderson. Lillard from outside. The long distance 3 is buried. Anders dishes to Anthony. Lays it up and in on the nice reverse.
Seem to hurt.
Iguodala outside. Here's Barnes. That one's good from the corner. And Lillard kicks to Vonleh. Here's Henderson, nailed from three-point land. Pass to Henderson. Kicks to Aminu. There's the feed to Hood. Screen by Nurkic. Shot clock at 6. Fires for 3. Trailblazers keep it alive. Goes back up. And Anthony lays it up and in. Anthony. Livingston gets to Thompson. The screen from Thompson. Thompson dishes to Thompson. Here is the long-range jumper. Thompson times, in fact, 7 of 17. Outside against Bogut. Shoots from the right block. Right side, the pass to Vonleh. Henderson, no one around him. 18 feet away, and he knocks it down. Curry against Henderson. Right side, Curry. Here's Bogut, and he finishes nicely on the layup. Bogut's got his first 2 points. Outside, Anthony. Shot clock at 5. Good on the baseline, Jay.
Go next.
Bogut with this rebound. Thompson right side for the tie. And a great assist by Curry as that one goes in. Lillard outside. 5 on the clock. He dishes it to Henderson. On deep. And it's good. Assisting on the play was Lillard. They've gone 5 of 9 on field goal attempts since halftime. Green with a screen for Curry. Pass to Green. A 3-ball. And a great assist by Curry as that one goes in. Now here's Anthony. 23 points in the game. Anderson with it. 3-pointer Lillard from beyond the arc and then some.
Over and through that.
Now here's Anthony. Takes the 3. Up again. It's good on the putback. Here's Curry. He's got 11. On the way, Iguodala. Fires from the corner. Good, and Curry gets the assist. Curry's got it. Back to Lillard. Kicks it to Nurkic. And there's the slam dunk to finish it off.
Solid on the...
He's got 16. Just 5 on the clock. Livingston gets the turn. And it's good. Assisting on the play with Livingston. Field by 8. And Lillard kicks to Kamen. Back to Lillard. And the layup is good after a nice lead pass. Big double team Curry. Here's Green. Good, and Curry gets the assist. Here is Livingston. Goodbye, Lillard. From 12 feet out. Thompson with the bucket. Thompson's got the left side. Shot clock at 6. Takes the 13-footer, and he gets the bucket. Anthony's just 4 to shoot. The 3 for Anthony. Here's Vonleh. Soft touch off the glass. Vonleh's got 4 points this quarter. On the field in what's been a cold start to the fourth quarter for them. Thompson for the triple. That falls. Nice feed that time from Andre Iguodala. To Iguodala. He feeds it to Livingston. Kicks it out to Iguodala. Shoots. It's good, and he drew contact on the shot, so he will go to the line. A 3-point play chance here. Pass to Thompson. Screen by Bogut. Back to Curry. Puts it up. That's in. Coming off the assist from Thompson. Whiteside, a screen on Bogut. And the basket by Lillard.
And he's on his way to putting up a big 3-point total.
The Warriors have gone only 6 of 14 from the field in the fourth. Curry kicks to Green. And it's blocked. Curry against Lillard. Green, the screen. Curry dishes to Thompson. And count it. 2 points for the chance for one more at the free throw line. There's Green with the three. It's rebounded by Vonley. Vonley's got double-digit rebounds now in the game. The dish to Henderson. Seconds left in the fourth quarter. Here's Kamen. Yes! And what a sensational bucket to bring down within one.
It might be a full huge bubble in this game right there.
In by Hogan. By Thompson. Sinks it!
Boy, that was a rugged screen.
Here's Lillard. Just 1 second between the shot clock and game clock. The shot. Whiteside trying to break free. Sinks it. And that shot brings them to within just one. So the first one drops, and that will put them up by two. Two for two. Portland with the ball. To tie it up. Can't get the three to fall. He doesn't hit the first, and that was the one they read. So he comes up empty at the line, and that's an intentional foul. Second free throw, no good that time. He really wanted that one. So it's a narrow victory for the Warriors, pulling out the W. I think, Greg, they played with a little more, you know, of a relaxed demeanor tonight, knowing this was it, now or never.
And their season continues because of that, Kevin. How